Hello everyone, in this episode of Day Job presented by Sparesbox, we're installing an upgraded intercooler into our GR Yaris. Now, if you've been following the progress of our GR Yaris, you'll know that one of the problems the car suffers from, even dead stock, is heat soak on the intake air temperatures, which obviously has a lot to do with the factory intercooler simply not being able to cope once you do a lot of back-to-back dyno runs or you do a lot of laps of the racetrack. There are plenty of other videos on YouTube from other people that also back this up. So it's pretty obvious that as we increase the power of the car, we definitely need to upgrade the intercooler.
For the GR Yaris, Plasma Man listened to what customers wanted and developed a bolt-in replacement intercooler that fits in the factory position, with no removal, cutting or moving of the crash bar or any other structures of the car. Confined by space, Plasma Man could only make the intercooler thicker, but focused on having a better flowing and more efficient core, as well as better designed and flowing end tanks. More material also means it can absorb more heat. Their own testing resulted in 79% more flow capacity and a 35% decrease in intake air temps after dyno pulls. It comes with brackets, making it bolt-in, and the intercooler comes with the option of being raw or black finish, and the option of coming to suit stock intercooler pipes or larger 2-inch intercooler pipes. We went for this option knowing we would be looking for more power in the future. Golby's Racing Parts have developed a 2-inch intercooler kit that replaces all of the factory steel and rubber piping, which gets down to almost 1.5 inches in some spots, with high quality aluminium 2-inch piping and silicon joiners with new clamps. Importantly, the elbow that attaches to the throttle body comes with a locating pin and the correct groove for the factory O-ring so it can be installed and sealed correctly. It also has the bracket and spot for the factory map sensor, making it a true bolt-in intercooler piping kit.
So essentially what we're going to be testing once it's all installed into the car is, do we get less pressure drop by having this intercooler, allowing more power, and do we get better heat soak of the intake air temperature, allowing for more consistent intake air temps over time, and also, are we gonna get better cooling overall, which helps us make better power with a GR Yaris. But first, we need to install it. So I'm gonna handball this over to Grubb at Impossible Fabrication. Thanks, bro.
Okay, so as a parts manufacturer myself, I'm quite excited to see what Plasma Man have done with the intercooler kit and how they've fitted into the front of this car. Now, with a brand new car, it's not like an old Japanese car where you have a lot of metal and areas to mount things to. With these cars, a lot of the front end is actually made of plastic, so there's not a lot of areas to mount things to. It's quite challenging. So I think what we've got to do is get the bumper off and we'll see how this kit goes on. Well, there we have it. We've finished the job. It actually took us about 4.5 hours, which is not too bad for our first attempt. We've also fitted up the boost reference line. As you've seen, we stripped that powder coat and welded the fitting on. That's so Andrew and Ryan could just get a reference of the difference between the factory intercooler and the Plasma Man intercooler. There was a few things that we didn't really expect to have to do, like pulling the intake manifold off to fit the cooler pipe on. That kind of made it a bit challenging, but that wasn't too bad, I guess. I am really impressed with the Plasma Man product. As usual, they make fantastic things, but the fitment of the kit was really, really good, really easy to do. Pretty much anyone at home with basic skills will be able to fit that. The intercooler piping, I was also really impressed with. All the brackets lined up perfectly. Everything mounted perfectly. It was powder coated nicely. It was a really nice kit.